Let's see your archery, Phoenix. Give Apollo and Artemis something to be jealous of.
Thank you.
It's important to choose a symbol for the Pantheon that people will really associate with you. My worshippers associate me with the apple. Also the shell. And roses. Swans. Doves. Dolphins. Do I have a branding problem?
Hypnos, god of sleep. You watch over us while we sleep, but you don't actually watch us sleep, right?
Ah!
Oh, it'd be nice to have you around to talk to. Ares is fun, but, well, I don't spend time with him for the conversation, you know?
Thank you.
shifting prophet. Like water, you flow into many shapes and forms.
Hephaestus isn't a bad husband, and he's a decent enough god, but this just isn't what I wanted. Beautifully done, Phoenix. Now to explore what the mortals call mystery. My mystery.
Mystery.
Got to keep them wanting more. Always have a little mystery about you. Now, go show Zeus you know how to keep them guessing. You'll want to avoid those poison seeds. Trust me, I know seeds. Thank you.
Demeter, goddess of agriculture and the harvest. I don't have much of a green thumb. The only thing I can grow is... older. Wait, I'm a god. I can't even do that. Whoa.
Phoenix, I love you. I am the goddess of loving you. But hurry up and solve the trials, okay? I'm bored. My trial of mystery wasn't mysterious enough to defeat you, I see. Well done, Phoenix. Come see me for your reward.
Aphrodite, you'll be glad to know the challenges are going beautifully.
Well, I think you and that darling little companion of yours have earned a reward. don't get too captivated by your own image when you use this decoy power. You know what happened to Narcissus.
Come on, Phosphor! Let's go try it out!
You're the apple of my eye, but I'm terribly busy right now. Go finish some trials, won't you?
Another warrior! Oh, Olympus is a boring place for our kind, my friend. Would that we were awash in the glory and blood of war, shoulder to shoulder on the field of battle. Around us, the joyful slaughter of...
Descriptive. But Ares, if you're so bored, why not, spend some time with Aphrodite?
Ah, shh. Keep that down. We're all on our best behavior right now. Zeus gets uptight about ascensions to the Pantheon, and he's watching us like an eagle. So, you better be worth all this trouble. Crush these initiations like unworthy enemies. Conquer them! Smash them! Sorry, I'm a bit pent up. Enough talk. We are not soft muscle strategists like that mewling child Athena. We are not chickens. We are warriors. Now, complete this first challenge and begin your path towards my favor.
Yeah.
no place for a warrior. I haven't killed anything in hours.
goddess of remedy and healing. Good health and happiness to you.
You said rhymes, so I said sword, right? And Phoenix has, and you said duh, so I said, so there's this act. Yeah. I've slain giants, defeated armies, and stood victorious on countless battlefields. But I can't talk to Zeus the way you do, Phoenix.
Nemesis, avenging goddess of retribution. I'm not a vengeful person, but it felt really good getting back at my brother.
Done, Phoenix! I knew a warrior like you would have no trouble with the initiations. Now, on to the trial of mystery.
Ooh, mystery.
Mystery? Bah! I let my strength create my legend. It shows Zeus you are worthy of the knowledge of the gods.